When it comes to controlling your emotions, the key here is regulation, not repression. Regulating your emotions means acknowledging that you have strong feelings and knowing how to best deal with them in a healthy way, like talking about them or writing them down. When you feel like emotions are getting the best of you, you may get carried away by them instead of staying rational about what's happening around you. This is especially true when dealing with a difficult situation involving another person. But if you want to control your emotions in heat, then being able to empathize with others is extremely important to have a look from all perspectives. Think about how others feel in the same situation. Try putting yourself into their position and you realize people actually don't care as much as you think. In 100% situations begins with you. You are the one who cares too much and overreact. Identify what triggers you emotionally. In most cases, these triggers are feeling criticized, disrespected, and left out. We all make negative assumptions, and if we can catch those before they trigger us, we can avoid that feeling getting much more intense. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for my next video, and don't forget to subscribe.